where I'll be going. Everybody coming together. Don't worry. Thank you.
Okay, fair enough. Fair.
We are gathered here today in this wonderful little paradise. Celebrate. Michael, you've chosen to enter into this world. I'll ask you both to search your hearts with wisdom and discovery. It's a covenant which has, from ancient times, been expressed with those ideas that come from the heart. Laws of our community governing marriages has been that the joining vows take place. Before your vows are taken, however, it is my responsibility to remind both of you of the importance of relationships on this precious earth. The promise you're about to make, the one to the irrevocable love and fidelity and cooperation. They're symbols of eternity and the unbroken circle of love. Love when it is freely given.
This ring.
I be wed. now join. Wherever you go, may you come. May the two of you find in each other the love of men and women long. May these rings symbolize the spirit of the undying love. Already written so deeply in your hearts, by the power vested in you by the Spirit of God, United States, Virgin Islands, I now pronounce you husband. Sir, you may rise. Can we pause it for a minute? We have a talk, please. A little heart to heart. Our pleasure to introduce for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Iannone!
Sam, did you record it?
I'm calling my mom's too. Two flowers and
you gotta lick that and you make a mess. Kaden, cut the cake.
one to serve, people can help serve.
You cry, Mike?
He's crying. Oh, no.
Men don't cry.
This man does. He's a blubbering baby.
Enjoy the cake.
Clip.